B.
Blade.
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
And he's toast.
The kick connects. And the knee gets driven into the skull.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And a hurdle. Dodge that one.
Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Oh, a huge power bomb right on the kidney area. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Now back to the ring.
One, 2, 3.
This is a sickening assault. And we're going back between the ropes.
Six.
And he gets back in the ring.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Over the top. Oh, man, what a shot. He's firing now.
Well, going to the top, high risk. Did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. Oh, my. He's obviously making fun of his opponent here. Azrael. What a move. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. What a fierce kick. He does it again.
Oh.
What a kick that was. And he does it one more time.
Luthes press.
What a sequence of punches. Azrael. Oh, lights out. Azrael. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Wow, here we see it from this angle. He's going to take another chance. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Uh-oh. Will it be?
And there's a counter by Azrael.
And there's the reversal.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Not this.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Azrael exuding emotion. He almost took his head off with that lariat. The big boot connects.
Out of nowhere. Luthes press. Wow.
Four. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And this is going to return to the ring.
Nice reversal there.
Nice reversal, but
we got a cover.
Two. And there's a counter by it. That should do it right there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Oh, the punch connects.
Knocked down. What a shot.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, out of nowhere. He's got him. How much more?
Three.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Four.
Oh no, the table imploded from the impact.
Azrael, devastating move.
And he gets Six. Back in. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Ooh, that did it.
Two. Three.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A nasty collision with those steel steps.
Six.
One. Azrael. Wow, that is just dangerous. And he's heading back in.
Six.
And he gets back in the ring. Nice reversal by Azrael. He gets out of trouble there. And there's a counter by Azrael. Wow, what a tumble. He
rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
Hey, he's going for it again.
Two.
Azrael connects.
Three.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Playing mind games.
Four. Yeah, a little intimidation there. Back into the ring now.
A devastating super kick. You could take someone's head off with that.
He's setting up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done. Take a look at that again. One. Two, three, Azrael wins.
Let's go to the highlights here.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
What a great show of respect from both superstars.
Well, they deserve all the accolades that they're receiving right now. That was a great match.
This is it, the last time to walk up that ramp. You can tell he's getting emotional.
Oh, great match. Capped off by a nice send-off from the WWE Universe. You know, it couldn't go any better for him. He's a future Hall of Famer and one of the greatest of all time. I really hate to see him go.